pickpockets and thieves. These boys have more than mischief up their sleeves.
How many times have I told you not to use the front door? You want to bring the one of us tracing in through the front door like that, making a spectacle of yourselves?
Sorry, we forgot.
Sorry, we forgot.
We'll give you something you won't forget.
Me? I'm famished.
I never knew a time you weren't famished. Did you ever come here without an empty stomach?
I never traveled without my stomach.
There's leftovers in the kitchen.
Stay here, Calvin. Bethesda and Dorothy will get you settled in. I'll bring you something nice to build.
See if you can find that Agnes Till back there. She says you got a lock in a velvet box.
I'll keep an eye out for it. My glass eye. Hey, quick, get it before it goes away. That was a near miss.
I want my toe. And my violin.
We don't have your bloody toe or your violin. Now get out of here before I...
Before tomorrow came today. Mad Aggie is here to stay. Gone tomorrow, here today. Gone tomorrow, here today.
Well, the professor's not here today, and he's not likely to be here tomorrow either. So go home and stay there. Powers. Restorative powers, she says.
It's cured to something we men are particularly prone to.
Oh?
Yes, it's the devastating and embarrassing loss of hair.
Scuttlebutt! death of not a professor is having a family, or having a name like Elf, and...
Well, we're his family, and we're very worried about him. He don't see how your hair fell since last week.
No one has. I've asked around. What the devil are you doing?
She's sniffing you for evil.
No one thinks of evil.
Pure evil she is.
What are you, some kind of lunatic?
That's precisely what she is. And she might be contagious.
Stop breathing on me! Get away!
Oh, give me that!
You're gonna kill somebody with it!
Harry Bottom was my petty dreadful name. I was the butt of many a joke.